Okay, I mount the GoPro camera and then I'm ready to try on a real patient. Palpate the sternal bone and the sternal notch. Place the transversely over trachea and look for a tracheal ring. There it is. Slide the transducer left and turn it into the sagittal position. Now you've got the midline of the trachea. We mark that. Now we can slide a needle underneath the transducer using it as a marker only. There it comes. I can mark the cricothyroid membrane with the pin. And there I've got it.